we don't want to antagonize. Yung generation bago tayo, no? Kasi ngayon uso na ba we crucify them. Hindi nyo kasi alam, ganyan, invalidate nyo sa amin. Some, but again, not all. Diba? Yeah. And again, there's a context to why they did those things that they have to do. Kasi kahit tayo nandun, we would do the same, no? Yeah. And that's true. Our parents love us. Even ako eh, yung parents ko din, mahal, di naman din nila kasi alam anong calling
true,
mo.
True.
So, they have to do what they have to do to look out for you, lahat ng available options. And all they can do is guide. But at the end of the day, it's night. Hindi. At the end of the day, true, it's still a personal journey. And my journey, may common denominator. But again, hindi pang... Ganun sa kaganda, it's personal. Mm-hmm. And meron, mabilis lang, meron akong kaklase, nagtanong siya sa akin, anong pipiliin ko, yung gusto ko o yung gusto ng parents ko? Eh, may third option. Again, it's your calling. Your calling. Kasi, para sa akin to ah. Kasi dun ako, yung ever since ang hinaing ko sa buhay, anong purpose ko? Kasi parang jack of all trades ako lumaki. Mm-hmm. But yung lahat, nakukuha nila yung... Parang, alam mo yun, kay Maslow, yung self-actualization nila. Anong nakuha nila yun? Ano yung sa akin? Anong purpose ko? Kasi pinagsisiksikan ko yung buhay ako sa kahit anuman. Mm-hmm. Kasi I'm still finding my identity on what I'm trying to do, which is not the case.